so good, so good.
You are good. You are good. All
is how I fight my battles. This is how I fight my battles. Hallelujah. We had something really interesting happen this morning when we were starting out that we wanted to share with you, because this is God and his humor, and we just love him. And we were struggling. We didn't have any sound. There was no sound coming out of anything this morning. And of course, as humans do, we were getting frustrated. Like, what's going on? We're touching all the buttons and nothing's happening. And Joel's running back and forth through the church like a madman. And we were just getting so frustrated, and finally Pop over here was like, you know what, this is ridiculous. We're just gonna pray right now. We're gonna pray. So we all gathered together, and you wanna tell them what you said, Pop? Pop? No? He just said, devil, this is stupid. And as soon as we said that, when we took the devil captive, like we can, in the name of Jesus, literally took him captive, and we said, whatever is bound on earth is bound in heaven, and you're stupid. This is stupid.
And it literally went.
And literally in that moment, the sound blares on.
And it came on, and we were like, woo!
I'll tell you the truth. I was just about ready, and it was on the edge of my lips. On the edge of my lips, and I told the team that when I said that, I almost said, we're going to kick your butt.
Yeah, literally.
Satan.
Yeah.
Tired of messing around with hassle.
Yeah, exactly.
On Sunday morning before worship.
Come on.
So we were a little upset this morning. This stuff was happening. And I tell you what, I was like, wham, boom, that sucker.
Praise God. Nothing is too small for the Lord, guys.
I tell you what, guys, give it up for this guy back here.
Yes,
Joel.
So faithful, always trying to work out an issue and a challenge.
The best.
We don't have any problems here. We just got challenges, right, bro? And we worked through all that. That was so funny. That was.
Yes, but this is just the point that nothing is too small for the Lord, right? Nothing is too small. You know, he's in the details. Thank you, Jesus. And it was my fault, by the way, that the sound wasn't working. We found that out later. I'm not kidding.
Could I express all my gratitude? I could sing these songs as I often do, but every song must end, and you never do. Thank you.
worship him, church. Worship him.
Hallelujah.
Let's not be done worshiping this morning. Let's keep worshiping this morning.
You are good, good, oh. God is holding on.
Yes, he is.
When the night is holding on to me, God is holding on.
Do you believe it this morning? Sing it with us.
When the night is holding on to me, God is holding on. When the night is holding on.